Select three points in space and then projecting them on the plane 2D, use the shoulder hip for orientation and measurement of the angle, also use the upper right arm straight as to measure the angle of the elbow. Okay, we have two angles and send them to the serial port of the Arduino. Thanks for watching.